So here we're going to factor completely, and we have 14x to the fourth power minus 6x squared. So in order to factor, we're basically just going to simplify, or in other words, pull out whatever we can from the two terms that we have here to make this problem more simple. So what we're going to do is we're going to actually take out what's called the GCF, which stands for greatest common factor. So, in other words, to break it down, we're taking the factors of both this term and this term, right? So factors that they have in common, and we're taking out the biggest one. So let's actually break this down. So 14x to the fourth here can be broken down into 7 times 2, and then x to the fourth power. And then 6x squared can be broken down into 3 times 2 times x to the second power. So all I did was just break down 14 into the factors of 14, which are 7 and 2. And I can't break down 7 anymore, and I can't break down 2 anymore. Same thing goes for the 6. I broke it down into 3 and 2, and I can't break down 3 anymore, nor can I break down 2 anymore. So now we're going to look at the factors that they have in common. Well, it looks like they have the 2 in common, and they also have some x's in common. So if we were to rewrite this x to the fourth power in its most smallest factors, we could rewrite it as x times x times x times x. And then x squared can be rewritten as x times x. So now we can easily see that the factors of x that they have in common are two x's. So our greatest common factor is going to be 2x squared. The 2 because they have a 2 in common, and then x squared because they have an x times x in common. Okay? So what we're going to do with that greatest common factor is we're going to pull it out of this whole binomial. So I'm going to write 2x squared on the outside, and then I'm going to write a bubble. And on the inside, it's going to be what's left of the equation after I take out 2x squared from each term. So 14x to the fourth divided by 2x squared, and I'll even write that over here on the side. Is 7x to the second power. And then I'm going to bring down this negative. 6x squared divided by 2x squared is 3, just 3. Okay? So when we factor 4x to the fourth power minus 6x squared, the greatest common factor is 2x squared, so that is the largest value we can take out of the binomial. And when we take it out, we're left with 7x squared minus 3. So our answer is 2x squared times 7x squared minus 3.